Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
No way to...
Only opens with a key.